Well, welcome back to Long White Cloud, a story based around the Rolling Pastures map by Smithy97 and Dylan. And this map, as I said before, is based in New Zealand, and we're going to be sort of a bit obvious, and we're going to do mainly sheep farming on it. Ooh, I didn't see the fence there. Sort of wire. We got too close, but I missed the gatepost entirely. Right, now which side is this now? Let's just unfold it and see. We need to go the other way, then we don't want to go that way. We want to throw it away from the edge if we can. Well, last time, if you remember, we mowed and tethered this particular field. This time we are going to rake it all together, hopefully. So start it up, drop it down, and let's see what happens. I'm going to try and do this by eye, I think, which means that will be a complete and utter mess, but there we go. And I also noticed one other thing playing around the map. These are all actual fields. This looks like it's defined as one massive field. I hadn't looked at it in GE, but that's what it looks like looking at the map. So it means that we can actually fertilise this. So I will have to get a fertiliser sprayer. I think I'd do spraying rather than spreading. You normally spray on growing crops and spread on the either the bare bed or just after the seeds have been planted. You don't normally say spread on growing stuff because it tends to burn the leaves. Well, they need nitrogen to grow, it can also burn them a bit, so we will spray it. It's a little bit gentler term. So it means we're going to have to buy ourselves a sprayer and some, don't think there's any fertilizer on the farm. I haven't really explored that option. I shall have to. If not, we just buy a. We just lift that, I think, there, and just get onto the next row, which will be about here. Hopefully, we do about three all the way around, and we're stuck on across. We're going to try and rake this and bale it down if we collect the bales in the next one, and I should imagine we'll have a good spraying. And I'm not certain, depends on the price of stuff, of course. If the sprayer's too, gonna be too much until we get some wool, then I'm going to have to spread, because I can get the little Cleveland or how you spell it. I pronounce it, spread that little East European one from the old gold pack. I can get that and use that easy enough. It's very cheap, it's only about 7,500, I think. Yes, that's cheap. And I've gone back to euros again, I know. So all this apparently saves locally. I'm not certain if it does any. Oh, it looks more like it's local until you change to another map or you're using another currency. Then it holds it again. Alright, we'll just go around this time. We'll start going up and down. Alright, this is the last 17 map which won't have Seasons mod on it. And I'm not going to put Seasons on this one. I don't think it needs it. I'm going to play as if Seasons was on, which means we'll, from now on will mean no grass in early spring as we're doing now, no grass late autumn right through the winter. So it makes it a little bit more that we have to have plenty of hay in stock, and we'll only be doing hay because we wouldn't be able to feed grass during the winter, because there wouldn't be any grass does not stall. I may get myself a bigger rake next. Let's always spread to that side so we can actually come away a bit there. I think we'll be all right about here. Don't want too close to go, but I don't want to miss too much. Could have been better off I'd have put GPS on and just followed the green line as I'm doing on. I think I'm doing on Watts Farm. And I begin to find some bits and pieces to start Heritage up on 17 by using Watts Farm as the base. Fields are not too big that it's not possible, but it depends on how much gear I can find to use. Made a bit of a mess of this. I should really, I think, go one way, then come back the other side on you. I think we come down this side of the trees this time. To curl in a bit to pick these bits up. Although I don't want to lose too much, I'm not gonna lose any sleep if we lose too much. I think the way this farm's set, we're gonna have plenty of hay. There will be several episodes of this, so if you don't like watching grass being sorted out, you're in for a rocky ride. But this is more an interesting one, because when I started, as I said before, I didn't realise that wool was going to be the modern silage or trees or lumber, and it certainly is in this. I've been keeping one or two maps going and playing off screen, just with plenty of sheep. And we will be following Stu's idea of keeping it down to about 100-150 sheep. Well, probably be 150. And when we reach somewhere around 200, we're going to sell them. No, not too many more of these now. And this isn't the channel to watch if you don't like watching people drive in cab, I'm afraid. I find it almost impossible to drive out of cab. I'm bad enough in cab, but out of cab it's even worse. So most of my work will be done in cab. And I really am making a dog's dinner of this. I don't think I'm going to bother to go up there. I'm just going to straighten this up here, and I should have done it earlier, really. It wouldn't look quite so bad. Now, I've always tended, since I had the channel, to stay with it, with the exception, I think, of Old Ridge down with the less popular maps to do my Let's Play on. Basically, because there's some very good maps which are not done by the big names. I think this will do. I think this will do it. And what we've got left there, I'm not going to worry about. As I was saying, I tend to do a lot of these smaller less popular maps for my recording. It's more fun to show off stuff that isn't as well known. Some of which I think should have been a lot better known. Blickling, I think, was an excellent map. I know a lot of people used it. I think it was excellent. I'm still hoping that the old wall, I haven't heard from him since he contacted me, so I'd be willing to test for him. So I'm hoping it's still going ahead, or he hasn't hit real snags. Because it was a map I really enjoyed playing, and I could see myself doing a proper series on it as an already established farm, which incidentally is what I'm doing with Sinovska, a sort of semi well established farm with a lot of money pumped into it. This one was starting from scratch. Lots of them starting from scratch, but I like to mix it up a bit. Also been on a few multiplayer live streams, which is something I'd never done before. This is thanks to Icelandic Farmer and Johnny V. Johnny V, as you all should know, is the genius behind Sinovska Not, which is one I personally enjoy, and I'm basing the big series for 17, which I think will be the big series on that, and also of course got Season Smart on it, well, I think we missed everything. Yeah, that do, and leave it there. Can't remember about, no, it doesn't unfold. Sometimes they unfold if you drop them, which is not a good idea. You know, if you lower them, they unfold. You don't want it to do that. I just... I've mentioned some of the other ones. I hope the manual attached, which I particularly like, which is the full manual, will make a reappearance on 17. Big problem with that was if there was a bug with it, he was stuck. Because there was no way out overcoming it. Well, except for a quick reset of the tool. Right. I think we're going to have time to actually bail this as well. I'm not going to say this is going to be a short one, because I say that every time, they always end up around 40 minutes plus. And I realise that people haven't got a lot of time to watch hours of video. I'm not going to try and keep it, say this is how long I'm going to be recording for and that's it. Or I'm going to edit down to that. I don't like actual edit. My videos are... The only editing I do is cut the beginning and end off to so they start at the right place and put my voice to about the right point on to go to pictures, and that's my editing. Oh no, I want to check something. I've got the yep, that's alright. I want to check the start of the auto unload on here. I ought to really do the centre first, think about it. I'm gonna have problems there, and of course this is that paper which I know that Disco has shown how to sort it out, but that looked a bit too much for me, so I decided against. But it does come in far too early, right? Let's wait for that to drop again. I'm using deck as auto unload mode, mod, which gives you between, I think, 1 and 5 seconds if you've got it switched on, and it is excellent. It works, as you can see. I've only got it in 1 second because I am trying to stop soon. Since I hear the bleeps, I'm watching the little counter. Let's see, we didn't get any there, now we'll start watching it. I want to try and get them all to drop in the field itself. I'm not touching anything there, so open, close, and away we go. Another button I haven't got to worry about. Right, let's see what else we've got. There was a few other things I could have talked about, you know, I cleaned with cotton. It couldn't have been that important. It's old age. Oh, yes, for those who were interested in my hospital visit before Christmas, re-cancer, polyp they found was clear. I really should have mentioned this before, but it just kept slipping my mind every time I switched the recording's gear on. The polyp was non-cancerous, so I will be back in 5 years' time to go through the whole thing again. I think I may be getting close to the last time, as I'll be getting to the age where they don't check you as closely for such things. But I'm very grateful for our British Health Service. I'm going to try not to be too political there, but if certain political parties want to try and privatise it over my dead body, and it will be a lot of people's dead bodies they do. We do not want to go back to the days where the only time you got health treatment if you were rich enough to buy a forwarder. And they keep telling me no, it won't be like that, but I have doubts. Anyway, that's a little bit out of the way. Oops. Well, I think my mum might have missed that one a bit. I was just thinking about having a drink and caught me by surprise. This is what I want to do. Get me buttons mixed up now. Oh, I think we're going to get this done. I think it will be about it for this one. I think I better take the tractor in to be cleaned, actually. I think I better clean the back on the main farm. Oh, that's a bit. I think I missed it. It's one of the hazards of running multiple storylines. Sometimes forget exactly where you are on each one, which is not very professional. But even worse, I know it's enough to not. I'm running an on-screen one, and I'm also running one off-screen for my own enjoyment. And I've also been playing a little bit of multiplayer on the same map, which gets a little bit hairy at times to remember what is what. job, Ragnar. Not a brilliant job, but we've got one or two of these that are sort of fairly close. You know, got the rolls a bit close together, but I think we might get a more conventional rake rather than that single rotor. You know, get a twin rotor next. A little bit easier to use. I think now we can seriously think about going around the circle. We must probably, as there should be an extra row outside, so I think we're misjudged somewhere here. I think we'll get gonna have plenty of bales off this. Oh, here we have. We will do a little bit of a clean up just if we're close to getting another bile out. If not, I'll not bother. Without soil mod, at least this stuff ain't stays. It's not like soil mod where it gets reabsorbed into the ground. But I do miss soil mod. So modern seasons would be perfect. And as for when seasons will be coming out, I have no idea. I am just lucky enough to be on the promotions list. But it will, I think it will be ready when it's ready. And that's the best I can tell you all. But it isn't going to be a fairy one, like soil mod. If you want to play with a bit more realism, you will need seasons mod. If you're not so worried about playing with realism and you just want to play with the equipment, then why shouldn't you? It's great fun. And I think we'll whip into the next one. Come around here. It won't be for you because it does add a lot more work overall. Yes, perhaps I shouldn't have cut into on that one. But we've, there's another bit here we missed. What a find that now just had to shut that flaming bleeper off. Alright, let's come up here. We're gonna do it up here. At least these medals are reasonably level. Well, still on the seasons, I still see a real good snowstorm. I've seen some snow, but it's very variable. It can, I think they said the longer you have in the season, the more days you have in the season, the more chance of getting heavy snow, which seems about right. Mind you, I think I better stop talking about stuff that isn't even on this map. And course play is really going on at a pace. I haven't got course, well, I have got course play on here, but I don't use it. Mainly got when I come to seed, so I know how much seed to buy. So I don't go and buy 5,000 eggs. I'm just going to hop out of a cab because I just have a drink. Save you going nuts, I'll do a little bit out of a cab. So this could be. This could end in disaster. I don't think we'll have enough to on here to do another to make another battle, are we? There's quite a bit around here. Have you heard me swallowing now? Sorry, a little bit quick, close to the mic to have a look at my second screen, just see how long we're we've been going roughly. I know I have the time mod up there, but I'm actually going by the time the audio's been recorded. How long that's been going? It's now about 20 minutes. Oh, I told you it'd end in disaster. And I just done a real no-no there. I backed up with the PTO still engaged and the PTO running onto the baler. Alright, let's hop back in the cab. Let's see if we can get enough clearance on these bits up to do another bile. I know I've still got somewhere on the other field I could get, but I'm not, I don't think we're going to, unless we're sort of a couple of hundred kilos short. I think we're going to be a bit more than that. We're only 2.5, we've got another 1.5 ton to go. What I don't want, of course, is to get that thing start to bleep. And I can't empty it. I think I've got one. May well have. And talk to the devil. Alright, so I think we will be doing some cleaning up here. I think it's a pity too on this map that it didn't actually include chickens. I would have liked them on behind a farmhouse. That would have been, well, in this case, I suppose it's more a farm bungalow. I think it would have been nice, but that's mainly because I like chickens. I prefer bantams, but the chickens are nice and all. I know our bantams do us proud in the spring, summer and autumn. Winter they go off the lay a bit, but the rest of the year they really do us proud. Oh, well, we have one quick round, but I think we might well have done it. Well, it's not that far short actually, so. Right. $200 to go. Sent a bad little baler. I think it's an official Giants mod. I think this one made an appearance again as a mod on 15, I think. I'm not sure if John's done it, and if someone else did. That's so close now. Oh, two litres to go. Oh, some here. Better do. Ah, we turn that out. Shut it off, lift it, and let's get that L out of here. Let's have a count of bales. Let's come out and just do a quick count of bales now. Well, we'll run into the pile up. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Looks like we got 9. That's not too bad. What we already got there, which should be plenty to get through. Let's do one more cut, I should think. But yeah, as I was saying, this, we go into here and just look at that, take that off. See that? Actually got the fertilised layer there, so it means we can fertilise. And if you look at it like this, it looks like almost one or two big fields. I don't know, just test that with support. Let's test that with course play. Let's see if they are counting as big fields or if they're separately done. I have course play on here. I want this one. No, they are defined. Yeah, definitely defined. That's good. Not what I want, that one. Right, I'm going to take my photo here. I think this looks as good as any. So we need screenshot mode. So I have to talk to myself about this so I can remember what to do. One screenshot taken, and as we're driving back, bringing the HUD back up again. Back of the cab. I will say thank you very much for watching. If you like what you saw, please consider leaving a like. Helps me, helps the channel, and you heard that every time. Thank you ever so much for watching. I much appreciate all the people who take the time to watch my little rambles in the countryside. Me rambling, and we happen to be in the digital countryside. Yeah, we've got some in here we could have got rid of. So what we're going to do is we're going to pick the bars up next time, and I'll probably buy a sprayer. We could actually buy the sprayer now. What say we do that before we forget? Because you know what my memory's like. I'm just going to hop out so that isn't running all over the place with a head tracker. Alright, how much are these? 24 photos. A bit more than I really want, but that should do it. Alright, we'll select that. Buy. Alright, now we also will need to buy. I would have thought. No, oh, one of those should do. One liquid fertilizer. That's cut our money down. I'm not going to put the baler away. I'm just going to drop that up. Then we're just going to have a look at the sheep. Check they are okay. On my way out. We're driving straight down there. I haven't done anything with the gate, by the way. Still, as I left it last time, I haven't got around to tidying it up. I really must, but seem to have been so busy just lately. My excuse is I just haven't had the time. But you're retired, I can hear you all shout. Yes, I am. But it doesn't mean I've got any more time to do things. Good, we've still got the pallet fork and the bucket still at the shop. We really must go and pick those up. And rather than actually go in there, we'd park beside the road. Unless we time we need. So, anyway, as I was saying, please, if you're not a subscriber, see the subscribing. Let's go. I think it should go outward. Got these rusty ones because I think they look better. Shut them up again. Oh, they're not making a mess yet. There's a mess there. I'm going to have to come pick up. Let's see if we've got any straw. Right, any comments, queries, questions, or suggestions, please feel free to post them. Oh, just a little bit of wool there. We've got 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. Well, we should be alright. And with that, so I just checked through, let's see what the animal HUD tells me. Oh, everything's full. Fine, 30 sheep should soon start breeding properly. And with that, it's Mammon saying cheerio for now. Cheerio.